See, you can get them little ones next to you now. They're all coming out. One, two, three, four, five in that one. Come on, Mum. Come on, Mum. She actually likes her thing, so she'll come over. Look, here they come. Come on, Mummy Duck. Look at him. You took eating the frozen pea, look at that. He was trying to eat it. Look.
Wouldn't be too hard.
Yeah, look, he dropped it. He's trying to eat it.
And his mum's at it.
Come on. I know you like them. You love these peas, don't you? Daddy Swan. Come on. And the mum. The parents both like them, the kids don't. That's just like adults. You don't like peas and cabbage when you're young. People will say you're fussy eater, but you do it for a reason. As you get older, your taste buds change, your brain changes. Program I watched, it was really interesting. And I thought, well, I always thought I hated cabbage and peas and that. They used to force it down me when I was a kid, sprouts.
That looks like they're putting the peas in the swan shit there, chicks.
Warm it up, maybe.
Yes. Strange.
Shit in it anyway, it isn't good.
Yeah, one of them.
That's another thing kids do, eat dirt. That's why they do it.
One of them's wandered off.
We do it, it's not just animals. Go on, then.
So many there. Six up here, and one's buggered off on his own.
Look at them little tiny things next to the swan there. You should be able to get a good shot of that. Look, she's watching them. She just turned around and realised how small they were, so she didn't bother taking it any further.
Right on the edge of battery life here.